Welcome, good morning, and welcome to ActorShamaReid Bedroom Talk. I'm gonna say, welcome to ActorShamaReid's Bedroom Talk. I'm gonna say, today, we are going to have a good discussion, okay? And, you know, you might be wondering, why am I in my bed? It's Bedroom Talk. This is a setting talk. It's Bedroom Talk. They don't come a good pillow. Good bed. Mine. And of course, and come me out to take you. Anyway, people, good morning. And welcome again. Now, have a burning issue with something. I have a problem when, you know, you take transportation, public transportation, you do smell good. But you have some individuals that do come on to the public transportation, come on to the bus or the taxi. But their arm no smell wonderful. Or them body no smell tree good. Sorry that if the camera is dark, I must apologize for that. Why the sun, oh my lord, turn. Anyway, people, what kind of look? Oh my lord. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, so my tree scent is that, people, if you are going to take public transportation, ensure that your arms smell wonderful. Now, we have three things. You have individuals who choose not to use deodorants. You have individuals who smoke a lot. So then take the scent off what they have smoked. You have individuals who wear some cheap couscous where them buy in a Chinese man shop and then they smell tree good. And he high like a what? He higher than Blue Mountain Peak. I mean, longer than the River Nile. That's what some of them scent is like. Okay. Now, I had a problem yesterday. Yesterday, I took a taxi from school heading home. Now, this gentleman come on the taxi and sat right beside of me. Now, I smell, I have a nose that pick up scent like whoa. If it smell good, or if it not smell good, I have that nose. So, the gentleman coming at the taxi and sitting beside me. What I smell was nicotine and ganja mixed up together. Or, put it this way, cigarette and weed scent. I saw him smell. Like, he might come from work, but he must burn a cigarette, and he must burn one weed. One spliff. And apparently burn him. And he burn more than that. Because in smell, the scent was fresh and it was strong. Okay? And I was wondering, did this individual take in consideration of the individuals that he will come in contact with? Whether by public transport or whether by standing beside the individual in public? Did this individual did? Apparently not. Because this person was being selfish. Okay. I'm asthmatic. I have asthma. And you have people with other respiratory illness such as sinus, such as that. And even sinus. And their sinus affect because of these scents. Alright. And the gentleman is like, me get up from beside him and I go sit down in another seat. The man get up and sit down right beside him. So like the man did a try trading scent with mine. I mean I said, brother, you don't look right. You don't look right. Me get up and move and go to the left. And you get up and go over to the left too. Like serious? Yo, it make me feel a way, man. I feel a way. And even come off a taxi. You wanna see me smell myself? I say, Lord, me smell a way, me smell like Please, if you have a smoke, ensure that you buy some, if you're a male, invest in our Axe deodorant or Axe body spray. It really work magic. The Chinese couscous now go help you. Alright, you spray it 1, 2, 3. The scent is still there. The Axe, you spray it, it masks the scent for 24 hours until you go your bag, until you reach your yard. People not gonna know say you smoke. Alright? But Lord have mercy. The man on in think everything. Okay? The next thing. You have some brethren and some sister. You wear them cheap couscous there. You know, smell good. You know, smell 3 wonderful, 4 wonderful, 5, whatever. It just not smell good. Get me? I don't like smelling it. A man, you know, wear them woman scent there. You know, when the people them that make them couscous there, then make them specific for woman and man. What for man and what for woman? Because I know that a man carry a higher body odor than a female. But my brother them are wear them cheap couscous there for the woman them. And I spray them upon themselves. And when they sweat, they smell worse than when cow smell. They smell worse than cow and goat. Alright? It's like cow and goat scent mix up in a one. That are the after scent. I know smell 3 wonderful. It can knock you out. It really actually bothers me most. Please. Please, me, I beg you do something with your scent. Now to the man, them and the woman, them will say them is Rasta man and Rasta woman. Me not lick against Rasta. And I am not going to be a Bustamante who never like Rastafarians. I do have Rasta friends who really actually take care of them older. But you have some Rasta and Rasta man who decide, say, oh my goodness, it come back again. There we go. So you have someone who believes, say, them now wear processed deodorant and all them things there. Well, if you don't wear processed deodorant, let me tell you about something that really works well. There's something called, it contains vitamin C. It's naturally grown. It called lime. Cut it and rub it under your arm. It not going to kill you. It only going to help you smell better. And it really works. If you don't have lime, use baking soda. It really will help you. And it masks the scent. So really, I'm sure you don't have to make people a walk and clean up their nose. Okay? So please, that's all me I beg you. Just smell good. Smell good. And if you know you don't smell good, please, don't go in a public transport and rub against people who smell good. Alright? Especially the green arm one them. Me talk to them. And the one them who smoke nicotine, please stop it. Stop it. And the ganja, stop it. It don't smell good. I'm wondering why they say stop it. But it just don't smell good. Get me? I expect better from some people, you know. We are Jamaican. I know so most yard in Jamaica have a lime tree. Robbie and there. If you're green, get one lime tree, one piece of lime, and rub it on the arm. Alright? Rub it under your armpits. Okay? Why? Gone again, people. But that's my 3 cents with you guys. And, Yep. That's it. But all I want to tell you guys is to ensure that you smell good. Get me? Smell good. Yeah. You're speaking with Actor Shamaried and I'm out. Yeah. Actor Shamaried. See you guys. Yeah. T2IT. Yeah, but please, do better with a scent. That's all I'm asking. I'm out. Love you. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And also share. I want you to share my videos and to subscribe to my videos. Thank you. That's all I ask you. Subscribe and like my videos. ActorShamaReid. And I'm out.